sideline interference. The coaching staff of the Seattle Mariners was in the restricted area.